Hello everybody, we are coming to you live from the India launch of Samsung Galaxy S10. And the atmosphere here is quite electrifying. Well, why shouldn't it be, right? Because this phone offers something to everyone, especially the gamers out there. And speaking of gaming, I have with me the dynamite gamer himself, Mr. Aditya Sawant from Dynamo Gaming. Aditya, welcome, and it's lovely to have you here with us. So what are your most favorite features of Samsung Galaxy S10?
Okay, so there's not one, but a couple of things in the Galaxy S10 I really want to talk about. Let me start with the Unity game engine, okay? So which is the first in the industry ever.
Wait. World's first. This is something that I've been hearing a lot, that how this phone comes with a bunch of world's first next generation features. So what does this Unity
game engine does? What does it do? Okay, yes, of course. See, first of all, for us gamers, all we look for is a seamless gaming experience, okay? And Galaxy S10 simply outperforms there, all right? So, and let me tell you one, what makes it the world first, okay? Samsung's partnership with Unity for the S10 makes it capable of running the most graphic heavy games ever. Let me tell you one more thing, okay? So new features getting launched by the Unity called Adaptive Performance to enhance the gaming experience, and Galaxy S10 is the first smartphone optimized to work seamlessly with the Adaptive Performance feature.
So that sounds like a good news for all the pro gamers out there. Aditya, what has your overall experience with Samsung Galaxy S10 been like?
It was like playing it on a supercomputer only in my hand. The new processor enables up to 29% faster CPU speeds, 37% faster GPU speeds with up to 12 GB RAM. My experience was just incredible because there was uninterrupted action with no lag whatsoever. And to top off that, the cinematic Infinity display and Dolby Atmos gives a complete immersive gaming experience.
That explains why you were so engrossed into your phone and playing that game, right? So what other features of Samsung Galaxy S10 add to its incredible performance?
Okay, well, there's a new feature called Vapor Chamber Cooling System so that there's no overheating. Also, the all-day intelligent battery gives you the freedom to play gaming marathons.
Wow, so good luck with your gaming marathons then. Thank you so much for speaking with us.
Pleasure.
You guys don't go anywhere because we have a lot more interesting people chatting with us and sharing their experiences with Samsung Galaxy S10. Stay tuned.